my name is Clemente, and as you know, my mom wrote this book, The Pink Dolphin. Since she can't read it in hospital, schools, and bookstores as she normally does, I thought I would read it to you today. I know we are going through tough times, but if we follow the guidelines, washing our hands and staying inside, we will prevail. I pray for the sick, I pray for the doctors and nurses, and everyone else that is trying to help. Stay strong, stay healthy. Now let's begin. The Pink Dolphin.